We do.
Your father trusts me. And I need you to trust me too. And do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
Think lab. Welcome back, everybody, to
get the ladder.
Resident Evil 4. Trying to be super quiet so we can get out of here. Get up there, ho. As always, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe if you guys are enjoying what you watch. But now, let's get into the game. Shut up, ho. Whisper. Like a window, a way out. Oh! Come on, this way.
Okay, I've got you.
I'll catch you. I'm super strong. That is a big drop. Oh, shit.
Hey, trust me.
Don't break an ankle. Oh, nice catch. Oh, she's in love now. Wait, you see it? No problem. All right.
Roost, I've secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Come on, girl.
Okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
Oh. Like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
Stay close to me, sugar. I'm so strong. Ashley commands tight, such loose. Switch between tight and loose formation with number three. Ashley will stick close behind Leon while in tight formation. This can be effective when running past enemies. Ashley commands tight to loose. Switch between tight, loose, blah, blah, blah. Ashley will hang back behind Leon while in loose formation. This can help her avoid enemy attacks. Shut up! Oh shit.
Give me some space.
Nope.
Stick close.
Okay.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. He's got an axe.
They're coming. Get behind me.
Shit.
Oh, God. What is wrong with these people?
I don't know. I don't even really know where I'm going. Come on, ho. Ah! Watch out. He threw fire. They're burning themselves. Alright, are we safe for a minute?
Got some new wares, stranger.
You're oh, dude. Treat.
Welcome. What you got? I got something new for you.
Oh, I don't have a lot of money at all. What can I sell? I don't know what that is. So I don't want to sell it yet.
I'll buy almost anything. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be. Molding a weapon to suit. Don't get yourself killed now.
Alright. Excuse me. I need someone to get rid of the wild dog that had been roaming around the village. It's easy to spot it. Like the normal dog's request. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. Where are we going? Village Square. Oh, maybe we can finally get into that one room. Sorry, my throat.
Hey, can we take a break?
Wait. Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Come on in.
Got it.
Apparently gone anywhere. This is the church I thought you were in, but apparently there's two churches, just so you know.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
So you gonna turn around? Seriously? Ashley impacted state. Ashley will become temporarily incapacitated as she is attacked.
Thanks.
I got you, girl. I'll go ahead and heal. Just because I don't know what's going to happen. No one in here. Oh shit, there's a lot of them. Let's go, ho! Upstairs! Away. All right, let's go help. Run. What the hell? Oh shit. Where are you going, ho? Miss me. Alright, they don't follow.
Seriously, this can't be happening.
On this night!
Yeah, since I'm here. You know what I mean? What's he saying? Is this where the pigs were? Yep. Stay down. Oh, pig guy. Pig. Alright, I missed the thing. Take that.
Out of the way. Stay back.
Hang on.
Oh shit, oh shit. Got him. Stop it. Shit. Alright.
On me. Spread out.
Okay.
There's a lot of them. All right.
Come on.
Okay.
Stay close. Oh, shit. Double tap. I believe. I thought it was right here. It's like a tropical storm or something. All right. Hold on, lady. I gotta find something. Bear with me for a couple secs. Is it here? Yes! Found it. Oh, an antique pipe. Through here. All right, we're gonna make it. Me and you, Ashley. Oh, what's his face? There is a lot of people in this village. Oh shit.
You.
Hey, listen, about earlier.
Yeah, about that.
Hey, I see you found your missing senorita.
Senorita has a name and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Louise.
Louise.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide, now.
In that case, here, help me.
Ashley, quick, over here.
Go.
What is that? We're not gonna go in there? Is he gonna help?
Hordes of them against two of us. Oh, and let's not forget, this mob is made up of monsters. Come on me up. Hope you stretched.
Yeah. Now if you'd shut up, we'd be good to go.
Tighten up. Now.
I gotcha. Boom. That. Like that. Come on. You can kill some too, asshole. Come on. I feel like we've killed almost the entire fucking village. Dude, shoot people! Fuck! Oh my god, dude. Hey, ah! Ninja. Come on.
You're serious. One down.
Oh, shit.
Use this.
How thoughtful.
What the hell are you doing?
Come. Motherfucker.
There you go.
Oh, I don't have no meds.
Thank you.
Yeah. Come on, dude. Motherfucker!
I've been waiting, hero boy.
One down.
Leon!
Help me! I don't know if that's what I'm supposed to be doing or not. I just don't know. Man! Ah. Oh fuck, come on. Oh my God. Fucking pig. Oh shit.
I've been waiting, hero boy. You know what to do. I got this.
Ah, come on, dude. That's not fair. That is... Come on, dude.
This mob is made up of monsters. You're done warming up?
Shut up, nerd.
Yeah. Now if you'd shut up, we'd be good to go.
What the fuck have you been shooting at, dude? Don't you do it. Don't you do it either. We're still alive. Motherfucker. What's up, guy? Woo. She get out there. There can't be anybody left in that fucking village. That took too many tries.
Ashley.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this? You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga.
The plaga?
Okay. You saw those people. Right? But you have the same thing inside you. The same thing that made them like that. This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms. They're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with the surgical procedure.
Hmm, imagine that.
Don't you need some know-how? And oh yeah. The right equipment.
Wait, you two?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me.
I don't think we got a choice there, Leon.
Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. We'll contact you later.
Contact me later. Yeah. Alright. So, once again, we'll end this one here after the chapter. Hope you guys are enjoying the gameplay of Resident Evil 4. As always, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll check you later. Peace!